normally I can't even drive on this. It's so wet in winter. The soil here is really bad.